Today they've given us some gold ingots, some obsidian to block the wither's shots, and they've given us an iron helmet, some iron boots, and a saddle in case we need to ride a horse and ride away. So let's put the iron boots and the iron helmet on. Just for fun, even though we're creative. And let's go to warn the wither. So we need soul sand. And this video is only going to be a short one because it takes a long time to upload. It's with the skeleton skulls. Wait, why is it not working?
As you can see, guys, the weather is really hard to fight. You could use a diamond sword, like Thomas was using.
Or you could use any other weapon, like a golden sword. But the diamond, I'm using diamond sword because that's the strongest weapon in this type of Minecraft. Oh, I got a sheep.
What's the weather dropping?
The weather is dropping skulls that are exploding. Exploding skulls.
And this will cause quite a lot of damage to your world.
Yeah, so don't spawn it near a house that you've made with the wither. Because if you do, kill it. Oh my god. Yeah, look how much damage it did. And look, it spawns with the skeleton. It's protection. That is really helpful. And look how much damage it's doing, it's breaking the whole floor. And it's killing all the cows. Whoa.
Look at the damage, guys.
Yeah, so don't spawn it around. And don't have a pet around when you're doing it, because it'll kill the pet in one blast.
Guys, we need to kill him before he gets over to the village. He just shot something at Thomas's house. This may do some actual damage to Thomas's house. If he doesn't do it quickly, then this could cause a lot of disruption. Oh dear. Just what we didn't want. The house is now damaged. Thomas has got a job to do later to rebuild his house. Looks like the wither is nearly dead, guys. Keep a lookout. It's shaking.
Wither is dead.
Finally, with the diamond sword, we have killed the wither.
And it drops a few items like never star.
Oh wow, so you go ahead and collect that if you want to.
Yeah. And it drops a few other items like some potatoes.
Yeah. I like potatoes.
And it drops some oak wood and some cobblestone and a bit of dirt.
So guys, as you can see, the amount of disruption that the wither has now done.
It nearly destroyed the whole village.
Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and a like. And subscribe if you're able to.
Yeah. That house is broken a little bit. That one too. The bombs destroyed. house is a bit broken. That house is broken. And all the others at that side fine. So guys, now we're going to be going to make a portal to the Ender Dragon. And we're going to destroy the Ender Dragon. So,
to do this you need
an Eye Avenger. And I'll show you. I think we need to be on the desert.
Guys, we're gonna leave it there and let you do a little bit of have created in your own world. Go and see what things you can build.